I am Dr. Trupti Vaisnani. I am pediatrician. I completed my MBBS and post graduation in Jamnagar. I completed it in 2003. I can give best results in VLBW, yani very low birth weight babies less than 1 kg child, and any type of respiratory distress syndrome in the neonatal age group by giving surfactant therapy and ventilator therapy. I am interested and capable to handle the child of coma, convulsion, any metabolic disorders, any kind of heart disease, renal conditions, snake bite, and all kind of meningitis. I can handle the difficult cases like juvenile diabetes, which can present with the coma, diabetic coma, or any ketoacidosis. I am interested in pediatric neuro trauma patient and pediatric cardiac patient. I am giving post-op and pre-op care of that critical patients. My special interest is in multi-organ dysfunctions patients management. I have done more than 1,000 patients of respiratory diseases, pre and post-op care of any neurosurgical patients and also cardiac patients. I have done more than 300 patient care of VLBW babies. I have done approximately 400 exchange transfusion in any chronic terrace patient. More than 1,000 patient of respiratory disease conditions I have managed. Approximately 700 to 800 pre and post-op care of neuro trauma patient and pre and post-op care of pediatric cardiac conditions. More than 300 patient of VLBW babies I have managed in these 10 years. Diagnosed more than 20 patient of metabolic disorder. It is report proved. I am working as pediatrician and neonatologist in Rajkot since 10 years.